Like most victims, Julie knew her killer. It was her son. He wasn't wearing his seatbelt,